Thank you. was 1944. Our orders were to liberate the Italian city of Gita. Taking the beach was our first objective. Shells were raining down on us as we rushed toward the German fortifications. The German bunkers were overlooking the entire beach. And once we were in range, we hit them from both sides. Once the first bunker collapsed, the defense opened up. After securing the beach, we were told to take a nearby Flak 88. Blowing up the artillery was the only way we could hold our position. We accomplished our mission, but not without losses. And this long day had just begun. While we led the main front, they dropped in paratroopers to stop any German reinforcements. They never saw them coming.
Cut them down! He's covering fire! Take out that target!
Caught in the open. They never stood a chance. The outskirts of the city were now ours. We set up a forward base, urgently building a triage center for the wounded. We rallied together and prepared for the final assault. We made our way toward the city square. They were expecting us, but we were one step ahead of them. Even with the help from the British, we knew this was going to be an uphill fight. The German troops were gathered in the main square. We didn't expect that level of resistance. Under heavy fire, buildings collapsing around us, and for a while, they had the upper hand. But we kept on pushing. We managed to hold the position long enough for air support to arrive. The city was ours, but our fight in Italy had only just begun.
Peggy 16.
The tarnished will soon return, guided by grace. Once lost. The Golden Order is broken to its core.
The Elden Ring, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Someone must extinguish thy flame.
They will fight, and they will die. In an unending curse.
Thank you.
I'll let you in on a secret, but I'm a pretty big deal. Real big deal. We are getting out of this city, Homer. I promise we'll go somewhere that loves cats. No more fights. Clean air. Bright skies.
Technically not Earth. Well, not what you would call Earth, anyway.
I swear to God, asshole, show yourself!
Show myself? I've shown.
Where are you?
Right here, at the end of your arm. Oh, hello, yes!
Okay, so let me get this straight. I'm somewhere that's not what I would call Earth. I'm seeing freaking dragons, and... Oh yeah, I'm talking to a cop! Did I just do that?
We did.
I just moved shit with my freaking mind! Yeah, okay, that is something I do now. I do magic, kill jacked up beasts, I'll probably fly next.
No, you're just being ridiculous.
Oh, that's too far. Good to know there was a line.
Our land suffers. You are the only hope we have. You're special.
You're the one that's planning on facing off with Syla. Tanta Syla is the strongest and most formidable of all the Tantas. You will be doing our land a great service by killing her.
No name for a demon.
I am the one you seek. The one and only Tanta Syla.
PlayStation.